So you did it. You decided it is time to remodel your bathroom. And your next question might be, how do I figure out what I want my bathroom to look like? And how do I sort through all the options? John Witmer with Rebath is here to help us answer these questions, plus more. And when somebody decides, John, that it is time to remodel their bathroom, I'm guessing when you talk to them, they have a lot of questions for you.
A lot of questions, that's right. And most people are concerned with, you know, what products do I use? It seems overwhelming. There's so many products out there. Mm-hmm. And then they might wonder, you know what, I don't really like the current layout of my bathroom. There's a couple things I would like to change, but is that even possible? So those are the types of questions that we really try to help people through, because that can make the process stressful if you don't know where to turn next.
Well, that's the key. You do help.
Yes.
Folks through it. So when they're talking about the products that
yes.
they are thinking about, where do you guide them? How do you guide them there?
Well, we've really taken a lot of the stress out of this process because we've selected the products. We've done the research. We have access to pretty much anything out there in the marketplace. So we've selected products that we know have best-in-class warranties, that are going to be easy to clean, and that are going to look great, not just when they're installed, but down the road as well.
What about for those who aren't really great at picturing how it's all going to come together? And that's how I am too. I have a hard time visualizing
right.
it.
Yeah, that's one of the biggest concerns. After I make these choices and I know I'm going to spend some money, how is it going to look? So we offer a design consultant, so free of charge. That design consultant will come to your home, bring samples, bring pictures, and allow you to put that all together. See, in a traditional remodel, you'd have to go yourself and visit the lighting showroom, the plumbing supply house, the flooring store, the paint store. You'd have to go to all those places, and none of us have the time to do that
yes.
anymore. Plus, you can't see the things together.
Right.
So that's why we've developed this process where we come into the home and bring everything you need to be able to visualize how the project's going to look in your home.
And in terms of visualizing, I've had bathrooms in the past that I thought if I ever wanted to redo this, I'd want to reorder it, like
right.
put the sink somewhere else, put the shower somewhere else. Is that tough to do?
Not necessarily, no. We can definitely help customers with those types of things. And sometimes it makes a lot of sense. It makes the bathroom a lot more functional. There's other structural changes that we can make. Sometimes it's knocking out a full wall, making it a half wall, using a custom shower door in that application to allow more light in. It just makes the bathroom feel bigger. Those types of changes we can definitely help with.
That's so encouraging, though, to know that I really can design the bathroom of my dreams.
Yes.
And you offer financing.
Yes, that's right. Right now, for those that qualify, we're offering 12 months with no interest. So you can really make the project affordable.
That is terrific. And if we want more information, what's the best way to reach you?
Just give us a call to set up a free in-home consultation. That's the other thing. It's a free consultation. Or you can go to our website and request an appointment then.
And we can visit the showroom too, right?
Yes.
We just pop in there
yes.
and check it out.
On Harrisburg Pike in Lancaster, we definitely encourage people to come in and take a look for themselves to see what we have to offer.
Very good. Thank you so much, John.
Thank you.